five commanders, Aphemia. I feel pretty outmatched right now. I'm not feeling what anyone should consider to be good. That is for sure. Just, you know, trying to do fun stuff with my mono black deck. No, let's not use the ability. Not gonna lie, I am jealous of the Enchantress player right now. I don't know if I have damnation in my deck, so let me check. It feels like that's the kind of thing that I'm going to need. And it doesn't look like I do. I do have the, that ain't it. Destroy all non-enchantment creatures? Shit. That seems to only get two creatures on this side of the board. Uh-oh. concession. And a third concession. So I'll go ahead and concede game two. I did like your deck, but... No. How long have I been on? 23 minutes. Alright, let's try one more. Let's switch decks. To... Kokusho. Yeah, that's the game I wanted to join. We'll mulligan this. We'll take the free one. That's better. This opponent left. Whatever. Looks like we're gonna have a green and a white and a mono black deck all. At least make sure that they're monocolored. Well, this one makes black zombies. And this one makes bears. So. Okay. There's a bear. Yeah, attacking me seems pretty reasonable. I don't like it. But I respect it. Let's put... Smothering Tithe is just fine. Ooh, that's a good one. I will block your 5/4. Yeah, I'll just cast. Ooh, again. Dang it. I guess I'm hellfiring for 8? Doesn't seem right. Does not seem like I'm in for a good time. Mono green player is currently just stomping us though. I don't like that. Did I just die? It just happens. Oh, I had commander damage. Commander damage. I was not paying attention to that at all. Completely forgot about it. Alright. Well, I think that's going to be it for me tonight. Yeah, I've got some work to do on my commander collection. The mono black decks could get there. They could not. I don't know. The Kokusho deck was fun. The Aphemia deck was a little... That one might have been a little too linear. Too heavy on the enchantments. But we'll see. I mean, I got nothing else to do but time to play, so... Alright, I'll be back hopefully sometime tomorrow. Maybe not. I've got to get a lot of writing done. So for my friends in Owensboro, thanks for hanging out with me tonight. I'll see y'all next time.